Today we are going to start a new tutorial related to whiteboard. As we know that online teaching is going on, so in that like we are using Google Meet. At that time, how we can use a whiteboard? So Google Meet doesn't have the whiteboard, but yes, it has the different web applications related to Google. In that we have Jamboard. So what we will do, first of all, while searching, you will search by jamboard.google.com. So as you are searching, you will see this type of screen where the Google Jamboard is open. It is same like a whiteboard and it has many features. Like first you can see that I have nothing in the Jamboard, so I'll click on addition. So as I will click on addition, you will see that it will show an untitled Jamboard over here. As I open, it will be same like our whiteboard. Here there are many options, like you can do zoom. If you want to zoom it bigger size, then you can make it bigger size. If you want to go with the background, here there are different backgrounds like dotted style, then as we are using in our books, then graph. You can see many ways over here, different colors, right? So I'll go with the whiteboard. Here we also have clear frame. If there is any mistake, if you have done any mistake or you want to just clear it, the whole whiteboard, then you can go with the clear frame. Now the tools which are being used over there, that is, first is pen. With that you have many options like marker, then highlighter, then brush. Like I will click on brush, so I am drawing over here a leaf, right? Then if I want to erase it, I have the eraser, so I can erase it, or you can go by clear frame. Next is the sticky notes. Like I am taking over here the sticky notes. You can take the example of small kids, like they are having. I've just taken some of the sticky notes over here. Now with that, I'm taking an image. If I have already, then I can upload it from my files, but as I don't have it, I will go with the image search. So here, apple. As I will search, I will get it, apple. Next search, banana. And the last is chalk. Now when we are having a class online teaching, at that time we can ask to the students that you please match it with the sticky notes. So what you can do, you can place it over there. As you can see, I have placed it, apple, banana and chalk, right? Then we have your sticky notes. This is the laser option. Laser, to keep it a laser over there, like here you can keep it the mark so the students can understand. Then we have the option to save it and also to go for the new frame or new page. So here you can see next, on which when I will click, so the new frame will be over there or new whiteboard. Even we have the option that you can rename it, you can download as a PDF, save the frame as image. So if I want it as a backup, then I can keep it as downloaded and I can share the link with the students. So here I'm just renaming okay, and if I want to share, then I can share it also. So the link will be provided, that link you can give it to the students. So hope you all understand about it. Like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you.